The Mountain Queen, A Journey to the Great King. A mountain girl from long ago picked glories by the way. To weave a flower princess crown, and gently rule the day. Each day, she'd rule with tender grace upon the mountainside, imagining the Mountain King. And she would be his bride. Now, mountains live forever, but time was not as fair. To his beautiful young maiden, who wore flowers in her hair, she still would come to see him, climbing slower than before, and he feared the day he might not see his fair queen anymore. Her legs grew weak and feeble, but every day she'd gaze and dream of running up to him, as in her younger days. One day, with all the strength she had, and every step in pain, she climbed her lonely mountain to see him once again. She promised him that she'd return, though not to run and play, but she would need a place to rest, where she could always stay. Now she sleeps in silent peace, with glories up above. And he knows that he will always hold his dear and precious love. Yet, far beyond this temporal place of earth and sea and wind, the King of all creation crowns his princess once again.
Thank you.